Hello and welcome to our channel Maths Techniques. Today we are going to discuss very important and basic concept of calculation known as order of operations. Order of operation means rules that tell us when we have multiple operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication or division together, which operation is to be handled first. But why do we need the order of operations? Why can't I solve the questions as I wish? Well, to get answer to all these questions, let's give the same math problem to our friends Zoe and Ella. The problem is 3 plus 5 multiplied by 2. As the problem is written from left to right, let's just solve it as it is written. So 3 plus 5 gives us 8 and 8 multiplied by 2 gives us 16. So the answer is 16. I choose multiplication first. So first I'll multiply 5 and 2. It gives us 10 and then 3 plus 10, so the answer is 13. Who do you think is correct? You might be wondering why they have different answers for the same problem. Both of their calculations were correct. The only difference was in their order of calculation. It would be really confusing if everyone had different answers for the same problem. So, to make it simple and uniform, we have order of operations that help us solve the problems and get the same answers. If we all follow the same order, we all will get the same results and there will be no more confusion. So let's just move ahead and learn the rules. We have two basic rules. First, do multiplication and division. Then, do addition and subtraction. Which means when we have a problem having multiplication or division and addition and subtraction, then we have to solve multiplication or division before we solve addition or subtraction. Now, let's take an example. 3 plus 5 multiplied by 2. Does this look familiar? Yes, it is the same problem that we have given to Ella and Zoe. As we now know the order of operations, we can solve the problem correctly. As we now know that we should do multiplication first, so 5 multiplied by 2 gives us 10 and 3 plus 10 is 13. So guess what? Ella was right. So now we have understood how order of operations work. But wait, what about a problem like 14 divided by 7 multiplied by 3? Oops, we haven't learned about questions like this. What if we have a problem with the operations of same importance? We will solve them from left to right, which means in this case, first we will do division and then multiplication. Come on, let's solve the question. 14 divided by 7 gives us 2 and 2 multiplied by 3 gives us 6. Now we have completely understood the order of operations. Let's review the rules of order of operations. First, do multiplication and division. Left to right, if we have multiplication and division together, then do addition and subtraction. Again, left to right, if we have addition and subtraction together. That's all for today's video. See you again with another topic. Good luck with your exercises.